fantastic time. I trust you all brought cakes as I did, and I did promise to him.
You're looking fine today.
I'm so looking forward to the Battle of Flowers. Aren't you?
Time it says spin. The time it says now the game is over. Time says I hope you all enjoy yourself again. I said. Come to the end of our time. Tune in again next time for another rousing daily recreation lecture. Thank you all for playing.
See, Gwen? That's how you land a man.
Now don't go peaching on me to teacher.
day. Yeah, the sun is going down and it's time for all good to head home.
Jesus, it smells like burning chemicals.
They don't make them like you anymore.
Where's the fire extinguisher? Christ almighty! Jesus, no! Okay. First things first, how bad is the damage to the lab? Triode on the crystallizer's broken. Oh. Why do I get an N7 vacuum tube? Oh, God. My old chemistry box. It must be still in my old house. I was really hoping I'd never have to go back there.
Young Miss Boyle. You know there's a curfew. You don't want some fritz to shoot you dead, do you?
Sorry, sir.
Let's get you home. You had another fight with your mum, didn't you? Why don't I put in a good word? Mrs. Boyle, I've got a young lady out here who, I'm sorry. They don't seem to be at home.
What? Let me go in.
They're not at home. Let me take you to the station for a cup of tea.
What happened? Let me in.
Best you don't go in, miss. Cup of tea's best.
What did she do? What did she do? What did she do? And Mum said, you don't have to worry about the train. No one's going on the train. Shut up, Sally. You're a big girl. Stop crying.
Thank you.
beaker, a thermostat, and 7 triad. I think I can fix my lab.
Bloody thieving bastard!
She's the murderer!
Christ, that's a lot of plague victims. I guess they all want to go home. I guess they've forgotten why they're here in the Garden District. Bloody hell, I've lost my Donovan.
Oh!
Hello. Let's have a look at you, shall we? Tip-top shape, aren't you? You were so pleased you survived the Garden District.
That's the one, what done it? Love a game of hide and seek.
Get back in your ass!
Oi! Get back in your house!
I guess I'll kick you next time.
There's the
cue. Right, I've had it with you. Right, I'm done fooling around.
Right,
right,
I'm done fooling around.
Right.
Mace your...
You can take your joy in this.
I can't imagine how women used to breastfeed. Not that you'd want mummy's milk anyway. Not with all the interesting substances mummy takes. You're tired, aren't you? Mummy's so tired you could cry too. Did you know that? Why didn't you close your lovely eyes? A girl needs her beauty sleep. Wouldn't you like to have some lovely dreams? Mummy could really use some lovely dreams. Yeah, really could. Now I just need to replace all my chemicals. Stuart. I've got to talk to Stuart. Maybe he's got the chemicals I need squirreled away somewhere.